Selamat malam para hadirin sekalian. First of all, humble thank you, Lina, Johari and Audrey, for organizing this kind of fabulous jubilee. Wow, this looks really amazing. Once upon a time, one blonde Finnish young man decided to take a sabbatical leave from his job at Finnair and have a holiday of his life in Bali. After a while, Tommi started to send us pictures in which we first saw a shadow of a lady standing beside him. We thought, what this might be? Bit by bit, the shadow of a lady became more physical and visible. So finally, we had the face for this young lady, and wow, she looked amazing. Just like a mermaid in a tight black surfboard outfit.
When she was 4 years old, I remember every time we went to a shopping mall, we had to avoid walking nearby Cinderella stores. Or she would never leave the store without buying those Cinderella stuff. But today, it's like her dream comes true. She will be wearing those Cinderella glass slippers. Today I look at my daughter and I see an independent, attractive, elegant, stunning young woman. Every father hopes his daughter will find a reliable, sensible and considerate partner as much as you try not to interfere in their lives. You always hope your children will make the right choices in life. Audrey chose Tommi. May the bride and groom be blessed with happiness that grows. I wish them enjoyment for today, fulfillment of all their hopes and dreams, and for tomorrow and love and happiness always. God bless you all.
Once upon a time, in a faraway land, there was a tiny island, peaceful, prosperous, and rich in romance and tradition. Here, in a stately resort, there lived a girl. Although she was content with the island's life's luxury and comfort, still, she felt the need for adventure. And so she got online. Choosing a platform for her search to find travel friends to roam the island. It was upon the timely arrival of a northern young man, however, that destiny's true nature stepped in. Swiped, matched, and hooked on Cinderella's charm and fantasy, they were determined to meet in person. Thus, as time went by, the couple fell in love. For the island's secret beaches, starshine, and blue plankton-filled seashores were at their disposal. While the fantasy was vividly surreal, the dream was running out of time. Bubbles began to pop, and finally, the couple was forced to separate for the holiday season. Through it all, the couple remained ever more in love and true to each other. For with each dawn, they found new hope that someday their dreams of happiness would come true.
I know you, I walked with you once upon a dream.
Aside from all that I've said, at the end of the day, you will always remember someone for the way they make you feel. And you have made me feel so unreal. So thank you.